Seattle on an 8-0 run, and the Bulls get a 20-second timeout, and Phil Jackson gives Luc Longley a facefull. Welcome back, Luke.
Well, you know that anytime the shot goes up, Kemp, who is averaging 4 offensive rebounds a game, is going to the board. You cannot turn and look at the rim to see where the rebound is going. Your first job when that shot goes up is to get in the chest of Kemp and neutralize him. You're 7-2, you go over 260, he cannot get around you.